The things that mattered to me were really the heart of the program. Interviewing with the faculty here at St. Louis University Cardinal Glennon, I could tell that they cared a lot for the populations they serve and that they're really engaged in taking care of us as learners. That's always been a driving force for me.
SLU was my first interview and I fell in love with it immediately. Everyone was so including and just so welcoming.
In a medium-sized program, you get to know everybody and everybody knows you. I think our attendings and our faculty are very strong, but they're also very approachable.
They've been really instrumental in teaching me how to be a better doctor and teaching me how to interact with other learners as well as families and my peers.
The people who choose to work here are graceful and collegial and competent. We care about you as a person and as a partner, but we also know that you need to really be good at what you do so that our mission can endure. I want to be the kind of a program that really nurtures careers by listening to what the concerns are.
I have talked to many of my colleagues, co-residents, co-fellows, and any time that we've had any issues, I felt 1,000% comfortable bringing those up with them and seeing change actually being made.
Pediatric Emergency Medicine, our program director, is always available. He's really flexible to hear from us what we think would make things better. And changes have been made based on our input, which feels really good.
People have lives outside of their careers that are really important to them, being a well-rounded physician that can have empathy with their patients.
There's been ample opportunity to explore St. Louis as a region. There's a lot to do in the city and a lot of really cool green space, a lot of really cool restaurants and activities.
I absolutely love St. Louis. They have huge parks that you can go visit, tons of restaurants, nightlife, music, theater, culture. If you take advantage of the opportunities, they are there to have that work-life balance.
People come to SLU because they're loyal to the mission, providing care for people regardless of race, creed, or ability to pay.
The thing that drew me to pediatric emergency medicine was the variety and the breadth of what you see, and being the first point of contact for these families, to be able to be supportive and caring and to really help them in that moment of fear. All of our staff does a really good job in involving the whole family, making sure that the focus of what we're doing is in line with the values for our patients. The Children's Hospital Emergency Department that we have at Cardinal Glennon is pretty top of the line. They have a lot of amenities and resources available to us pretty quickly and pretty conveniently. What was important for me was a program that has a variety of trauma and medical emergency situations that come up. So a place like St. Louis has a lot of the urban injury sorts of things that I need to learn how to take care of. It also has the benefit of being in a rural area surrounding, so we also get the rural trauma that comes in. It was important for me to come out of training feeling like I am prepared to handle whatever comes to the door.
It's a supportive environment to help you become the best physician that you can be.
They're very caring and they're really invested in us as learners doing well, making sure that we come out with the experience that we're looking for.